So here we are down at Van Lily. Now this wasn't long after we got the boat. We just started stripping some stuff. Mainly so we could take it down to Adelaide and start getting things organised. We decided at this stage we were going to paint the boat. Completely sand it back and paint it. Just taking a look at the mast there so I could take it down to Adelaide and get some information on it. We had no information on this boat. It was so hard to find that because it was quite uncommon and an older boat. We'd also decided at this stage we're going to take the mast down, take it off the boat completely and redo the whole thing. The boom also needed to be replaced. All those sheaves were just basically dust, needed to be completely redone, so we had to drill them out and replace them all. The mast was in pretty good shape apart from a small ding in it, but there wasn't anything too major. So like those sheaves, we had to pull them out. Those lines didn't really go anywhere. Those chain plates were rusted right through. Luckily we replaced them because some of them were only just holding in there. They would have blown out for sure. The interior had a fair bit we had to do as well. It was just totally full of mould. So we had to go in there with suits and clean all that out. We had a fair bit of fiberglassing to do as well on the boat. Just to look at the backstay there, we replaced all of that. The standing rigging wasn't too bad, apart from the turnbuckles and that sort of thing. But other than that, it was a big project.
This is from 72 also.
We're ready to get started.
About being on the road, it's called Turn the Page. Yeah. One, two, three, and... East of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out his one note song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do when you're right. 16 hours and there's nothing much to do, and you don't feel much like riding, you just wish the trip was through. See, here I am on the road again, there I am up on the stage, here I go playing star again, and there I go, turn the page. Will you walk into a restaurant strung out from the road, and you feel the eyes upon you as you're shaking off the cold? You pretend it doesn't bother you, but you just want to explode. Most times you can't hear them talk, other times you can. All the same old cliches. Is that a woman or a man? And you always seem outnumbered. You don't dare make a stand.
Hello.
Here I am on the road again. There I am up on the stage. Here I go playing star again. There I go. with the echoes from the amplifiers ringing in your head. You smoke the day's last cigarette, remembering what she said. Ah, here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. Here I go, playing the star again. There I go, turn the page. Ah, here I am, on the road again. There I am, up on the stage. Here I go, playing star again. There I go.
So here we are, the finished product, after many, many months and hours, a lot of help from everybody involved, a lot of help from family and friends, fair bit of money spent as well. We did do a lot of new instruments, bit of Raymarine wind speed and direction there. Deck fittings, new mast deck, all new halyards up there. We redid the bow rail. We actually painted that grey on there. That's not a new non-slip. It was the existing in the gel coat, and we just painted grey all over it. We put a deck organiser on there. We serviced those winches. That's the sail bag. We got the sails redone. We didn't get new ones. We just got the existing ones checked and put some reefs in them, that sort of thing. New handrails, we got tinted perspex, storm covers there. And then inside, we did a lot. That's all new radios and navigation. We got three deep cycle batteries there, charged by a solar panel, 120 watt solar, with a 800 watt inverter. We've got a fridge. Fresh water, 50 litre bladder, and many, many more things.